Hi, it's Sylvester Stallone, and we're at the TCL Chinese for the 90th anniversary of MGM. MGM really gave birth to the character, so I have a total allegiance to the company. It's kind of interesting that you have the eye of the tiger and the paw of the lion. These two animals got together and made history. It feels great being here because, you know, these opportunities don't happen, and these kind of legacies are very rare in this modern era. Not many people can have this kind of longevity. So to have this coming out and to still be working with the studio and having the Rocky play going on Broadway in this particular year, it's just fantastic. I just want to say about Leo the Lion, it's one thing to see them on screen or in the jungle, but when you're up close, you realize who's the real king in the world here. It's extraordinary. I mean, my God, now I can never watch these movies where you see Tarzan rolling around and beating up the lion. There is no chance. That's a powerful beast, and luckily he's on our team.